Emergency crews have swarmed a suburban street north of Brisbane after police shot a wanted man they say had threatened them with a knife. And tonight, Nine News can bring you the moment officers opened fire.
What you're listening to is a confrontation between tactical police officers and a wanted man, given multiple warnings. Before police fire a single gunshot. Silence filling the street until reinforcements arrive. A quiet Caboolture South street transformed into a crime scene.
Well, I just went to the letterbox just to see if everything was okay. And that by that time, one of the police officers was in the street just telling everyone to go inside.
A 46-year-old man is accused of threatening officers with a knife. He's been rushed to hospital with a gunshot wound to his abdomen in a critical condition.
This male was subsequently conveyed to the Royal Brisbane and Women's Hospital by the Queensland Ambulance Service and is currently in a critical condition.
Tactical officers had come to the property with a search warrant. Three other people, including a baby, inside the house when the confrontation unfolded. Two men are being interviewed by police.
At this stage, they are witnesses. And ultimately their information will form part of our investigation and give us a picture of what actually took place.
The crime scene is expected to remain in place well into the evening as forensic investigators continue to examine the property.
This is scary, so close to home.
An ethical standards investigation is now underway. Meg Sides, Nine News.